Zap, splat, bam, pow. Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm playing Pow from Gigamic. Pow is a tile and dice game for 2 to 5 players ages 8 and up. The game comes with 5 dice and 24 super cool tiles. I love games with a fun concept, and Pow does not disappoint. Players are comic book writers, and they need to collect both superheroes and supervillains for their creation. Start the game by shuffling and lining up the tiles left to right on your game playing surface, face up. One row for heroes, one row for villains. Then take turns rolling the dice. Blue shields allow you to take a hero, and orange skulls get you some villains. Speech bubbles give you permission to steal another player's tiles. You are allowed up to 3 rolls per turn, and you can bank dice Yahtzee style. The hero or villain tile is determined by how many shields or skulls rolled. As you collect tiles, stack them face up in a pile. To steal tiles, you must roll at least 3 speech bubbles. 4 or 5 speech bubbles allow you to take any tile from the pile without looking through them. Once all tiles are claimed, it's time to count your points. All good comic book stories have a nice balance of heroes and villains, so if you have more hero tiles, remove the extra ones from the top of the pile until the piles are even. Do not do this if you have extra villain tiles. Then, count your points. Positive points for heroes and negative points for villains. The player with the most points wins. You can end the game there or keep score and play multiple rounds. Pow is easy to learn and quick to play. I love any game you can play minutes after opening the box. The gameplay is fun and the concept is cool, and I love the whimsical hero and villain illustrations. The characters aren't named, so this can be an added element to the game as you play it. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.